Do you think I feel good when after some dude does some atrocious act that I have to kill them?
I don't know.
When I find out someone murdered an innocent person or sold somebody heroin or did some graffiti and I kill that person with my bare hands, their eyeballs popping out of their skulls, you think that gives me pleasure?
No.
Well, it does.